because of the football. Those of you who aren't English, believe me, you've all got to be German because of the football. Yeah, I know how that works. Take down the Union Jack. It clashes with the sunset. And put it in the attic with the emperors of clothes. But when did it fall apart? Sometime in the 80s when the great and the good gave way to the greedy and the mean. Britain isn't cool, you know, it's really not that great. It's not a proper country, doesn't even have a patron saint. It's just an economic union that's passed itself by day. Take down the Union Jack, it clashes with the sunset, and ask our Scottish neighbours if independence looks any good. I just might have a clue how to take an abstract notion of personal identity and turn it into nationhood. Is that the Queen of England and look at it on TV? Dear old Queen of England handing out those MBEs. Member of the British Empire. Doesn't sound too good to me. And Gilbert and George are taking a piss, aren't they? And you think Gilbert and George are taking a piss. What could be more British than here's a picture of me bum, mate? Take down the Union Jack, it clashes with the sunset, and pile up all those history books that don't throw them away. Cause I just might have a clue about what it really means to be an Anglo-Saxon in England.co.uk. To be an England.co.uk.